your host for today, Jorge, Juanson, and we have a wonderful match for you coming up today between the Goal Diggers and the Untouchiballs. And here we are, we're going to get to the action. Okay, here we go. And we're off. Red takes the first hit there in, but that is Blue taking a lovely, lovely save to begin it. And they're throwing it up now. Here comes Red in, but Red is not letting them have it. Blue is trying to get it, but here comes Blue back again. They're pushing up. Here comes Red. Red cannot do it. Blue is pushing in. They cannot score. Here comes Red. Red is coming back now. Here comes Blue. Blue cannot get it. Here comes Red up high. They pass it up in front. Can Blue do something with it? There it is. They tip it up in front, but Blue don't manage to hit it in. But they tip it out of the way. It's going down the field, but there is Blue managing to get that wonderful save just in time. There is Red throwing it up to the center line now. Here it comes back. It's coming back to the corner now. Here comes Red. Red is coming in. They're putting it up in front, and let's go! BG Falcons, that's you with the first goal of game three. Lovely, lovely goal. I must say, 51 seconds into the game, 4 minutes and 16 seconds left, and here we go with the second tip-off. And there it goes into the red. But that is Blue trying to take it back. He's up high. He's going down in front. Oh, but that is Red saying no thank you at the net. Here comes Blue. Blue is going to try to get it again, but Red once again says no thank you. Here they're coming back again. Wide open net. Red is pushed up in front. Oh, but what a save! It manages to go wide off the side of the net now. What a crazy save by that one. Okay, here we are coming back now. Oh, but there is Blue not managing to tip it up in front of the net. Here is Blue trying to tip it again. The CPU is trying to take it, but here comes Red. Red is up in front. They're going to push it, and they score! Crisis 0-4. With that beautiful goal at all 44 seconds after the last one. 3 minutes and 38 seconds left, ladies and gentlemen. 2-0 is your score. And here we go on to the next one. He goes up the side now. Here is Blue coming back. Blue takes it, but that is Red coming back with that quick deflection. I screwed up the announcing. I'm sorry. Very sorry. Here comes Blue again. They're pushing up in front. Red is clouding up in front of the net like a bunch of peewee hockey players. Here is Red coming back now. Here comes Blue. They're going to try to take advantage, but they cannot manage to get it. Here they're coming back now. Blue is pushing forward. That is Red. Red has managed to push it high. Oh no, he's going towards the net. He's up in front, and they score! Gary Fern. With that beautiful deflection goal, oh my god, and then Kronik completely whiffs on the save, ladies and gentlemen, 39 seconds after your last goal. There is your score, 2-1 for the red team, 3 minutes and 5 seconds left, and here we go. It's into the red corner now. Here comes Red taking it out of the corner now. Blue is pushing, trying to get it, but they cannot get it. Here comes Red. Red is going to try to push. Here comes Blue, though. They're saying no thank you to that. Pyro is hitting it. Pyro's putting it up high. There it is. He's good. He's going forward. But here comes Red. Red manages to take it in the air. They're pushing it down now. He's coming back up in front. But Blue is not managing to get it. Here they are trying to whiff it. Oh, and there is Pyro again with that amazing block. It's going towards the side now. Here is Red taking it back. But there is Blue also taking it back again. But there is Red taking it back one more time. But there is Red taking it back to Blue's. What did you not do? Oh, that is Blue again. He's coming back. But that is Red. He cannot do it. But he managed to do it. Here comes Blue again. They're trying to set it up into the corner now. It is not coming. Here is Blue. Blue is managing to push up on the side. There is Blue pushing down now, but Red manages to get it up into the corner. Here comes Blue back. They're tipping up in front, but they screwed up. Oh, and the CPU pushes it into the score! BG Falcons. Again with another goal, 1 minute and 14 seconds after the last one. 1 minute and 58 seconds left in the game, ladies and gentlemen, and here we go. It's looking good this time. Pyro is taking. They're pushing forward now. They cannot manage to get it, but that is Red pushing forward. They cannot try. Here is Blue. Blue is coming to try to go back. Oh, but there is Red with an amazing breakaway. Can Crony get it? But he is foiled by that dastardly CPU. Here comes Red again. Red is going to not go to leave that alone. They're coming back. They're trying it. Oh, what a tip. But the tip is not enough. Here comes Blue. Blue is coming back. They cannot get it. But Red is trying some tricks. They're not giving up. Here comes Blue coming back now, but they say no thank you on that one, and they are pushing up in front now. Here comes Red. Red is coming back. Oh, they managed to keep it from going in front. What an amazing block. Okay, and here comes Blue back again, but Red manages to tip it up back down to the blue side. Here they're coming in front, but that is Pyro with that amazing block to disallow any chance Red had of scoring that goal. Oh, but there he is tipping it in front, and the CPU saves his skin. What an amazing save, CPU. Here comes Red. Red is tipping in. And they score! Crisis again! 1 minute and 9 seconds after the last goal. 1-4 with 55 seconds left is your score. Blue is trying to take it right off the back. Got a little too aggressive on that one. Here it comes back again. Blue is going to try to take it around, but they cannot manage to get it. They are coming back now. Here is Red. Red is going to try to contest it. They get thrown towards the net, but oh my god, it's just not enough. Here comes Blue back again. They're pushing it forward. Red is in the corner now. They're trying to take it back, but they cannot get it. Here comes Blue, manages to push it out now. It goes back down to the Red end. Here comes Pyro. He's throwing it up in front. Oh, and Falcon manages to tip that one down very nicely, but Kronik is not giving up on that one. He is going forward for it, but there is Red coming back again. They cannot get it. Here is Crisis. Crisis is up now. There is Pyro back. Pyro is trying to get it. He cannot get it. Here comes Falcons back towards the net now. There's Crisis. Oh, with that dirty play on the CPU. Oh, look at this tip, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god, and it gets saved. What kind of crap is going on here? Oh my god, and it gets tipped in, and they score. No, like it really means too much, but oh my god, it's by Kronik. What a beautiful goal. That's his first of the game with 2 seconds left. Way to show up late to the party, my friend, but at least you came and you brought cerveza. And they're taking it now. And that's going to be our game for the day, ladies and gentlemen. The winners are the Untouchiballs! If I could just please have Falcon and only Falcon on the microphone, please. Falcon and only Falcon on the microphone for an MVP update.
Yes, Falcon's here.
How you feeling about that game there, Falcon?
I'm feeling good. That was a good game.
You seem to play very well out there today. You had the same amount of goals as one of your other teammates and doubled that of the other one, but you made some amazing saves today. You had 2 assists, 2 shots, and 3 saves as well as your 2 goals. Very nice performance by you today.
Well, thank you.
Okay, we look forward to seeing you next time on the Jorge Juanson Show. Thank you.